My name is Velma, and I've lost 30 pounds, and I'm really excited about it. My very first session, I didn't feel like that I was hypnotized, and when I went out to the desk after the hypnosis, they asked me, how did you do? And I said, well, I don't think I'm hypnotized. I think that if there was a piece of cake there on the desk, I'd pick it up and eat it. But as I left the clinic, I was to go to my sister's and tell her what all had happened to me. So when I went in the front door, and she said, come on into the kitchen, we'll have a cup of coffee. And I made some homemade cookies. And I said, yeah, I come in because I really didn't feel like I was hypnotized. And so we went in and sat down at the kitchen table, and there in a bowl with some little old Snicker candy bars and a whole plate full of homemade cookies. And I looked at her and I said, well, Miriam, you know, maybe that hypnosis does work, because I really didn't want to eat any of them. And I immediately got on the phone then and called William and said, hey, I think it's working. I'm not going to eat these cookies or that candy bar, but I am going to drink my coffee. I've really enjoyed the program. I've really enjoyed Terry and William and Kristen and being in the program. And I look forward to the sessions that I go to. And it's been very easy for me.